He was born in Didhala, Gujarat to a farmer's family in 1951. In 1964, at the age of 13, he left home and traveled to Surat to try his hand in the diamond industry. He started out as a diamond cutter in Surat. After a year's hard work, he received his first salary of 103 rupees, giving him the confidence and encouragement to take his journey to the next level. A dream of owning a diamond manufacturing unit started taking shape in his mind, and soon he embarked on a journey of business entrepreneurship. In 1970, with an investment of 5,000 rupees, he turned his vision into reality by setting up a small diamond manufacturing unit. In 1977, he began his import-export operation in the name of Sri Ram Krishna Exports. In 1986, he expanded manufacturing facilities at Surat to double the production capacity to 7.2 million stones annually. In 2012, SRK Exports added another feather to its cap by achieving DTC site holder status. From a humble beginning, he went on to create an enviable business empire within a span of just few decades. Under his outstanding visionary leadership, SRK Exports emerged as one of the largest business conglomerates in the diamond industry and carved out a distinct place for itself in the global assemblage of other giants. SRK Exports has developed a strong base in international markets such as USA, Hong Kong, Belgium, Middle East and Far East because of its quality and product excellence. Associated with various charitable trusts, his outstanding contribution to the industry as well as the society has won him several awards and accolades. Beyond the industry, his journey of entrepreneurship has become a source of learning for management students at IIM and scientists at ISRO. Ladies and gentlemen, the Retail Jeweler India Award 2014 Lifetime Achievement Manufacturing goes to the person who lives on one philosophy: I am nothing, but I can do anything. Mr. Govind Dholakia.